Ladies and gentlemen, Nathaniel Talking by Eloise Greenfield. One, two.
It's Nathaniel Talking and the name is me. I'm talking about my philosophy, about the things I do and the people I see. All told in the words of Nathaniel Greenfield, that's me. And I can rap, I can rap, I can rap, 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 to you. If that's left, I can talk that, talk to you, go for a walk. I can run down, down to you, yeah, I can rap, I can rap. Resting, resting, feeling fine. I've got something on my mind. Friends and kin and neighborhood, listen now and listen good. The thing is talking, the thing be free. Talking about my philosophy. Been thinking all day, got a lot to say. Gonna run down that thing real quick, okay? I'm gonna rap it, gonna rap it, gonna rap it, I'm gonna rap it.
Nine is five without a doubt, a wonderful age to be.
I know that's what I thought about.
7, 6, 5, 4. Did I think it too about 3? But 9 is really fine. Me and these friends of mine
walk all over the neighborhood.
Yes, our parents said we could. We're not babies anymore. We're old enough to know the score. We don't show that same old line now that we're 9.
I've got it all figured out. By the time I'm an old man, I'm gonna know almost everything about everything. But I'll bet on my 95th birthday, a little girl will come up to me and say,
Mr. Nathaniel, why doesn't such and such do so and so?
And I'll have to say, I don't know.
When I misbehave and have to stay after school, my teacher don't like it. My grandma don't like it. My daddy don't like it. And when we get to talking, neither do I. I'm ready to cry.
I heard my grandma say that Miss Lomax, she looked like she got the weight of the world on her shoulders these days. I saw Miss Lomax sitting at her window, and I think it must be easier to lift big barbells than to lift weights from shoulders. Mm.